What's up, vlog? We're back for episode 10. We are going to pick up a new dirt bike today. So I've been racing dirt bikes since I was 4 years old. This is the first dirt bike that I'll be purchasing. Dirty's coming with. This is my dad. Some people did not know that, but that is my father. So I know he looks young, but yeah, he cleans up. So we're gonna go pick up this bike and take you guys with us, and then we are going to tear it down and start getting it ready for the build. So we're gonna head out now. We just rolled up to the dealership. I don't know how much I'm gonna film, cause, well, you know, but we'll see. What do we think, Dave? Are we taking this one or the Cali home?
That one.
Are you sure? I was thinking the Suzuki over there. Probably get it for like, human. They'd probably pay us to take that one out.
Human start, very reliable.
Yes, super reliable.
Shoot.
Well, just buy my first bike. Pretty BA, if you ask me. What do we think, Dirty?
It's pretty nice.
Yamaha.
Yamalama.
Yamalama. What do you think?
That's good.
Try starting it up?
Yeah.
I'm gonna do some work, but then once Matt gets here, we'll start taking her apart. We're going to anodize the fork tubes and then powder coat the frame and swing iron black. And then we got some plastic, I got some graphics made. Probably gonna do a gut seat cover. And yeah. What do you think?
I think it's gonna look pretty soon when you're done.
Thank you.
Definitely going to be a nice looking bike, good build. I'm excited to see you ride it.
Yeah.
450 power. Kind of like back when I rode, I had a couple Yamaha YZ450s.
Yeah, yeah.
But it was, they were so old that the motor was in the right way.
Oh yeah, now it's backwards.
Yeah, it's backwards. That's how long it's been since I've rode a Yamaha 450.
Shit.
Maybe I can ride this one.
No.
Edge of the track. If he would have actually fully stopped, he could have turned and went back onto the track. But yeah.
All right, we're gonna start taking it apart now. Start with taking the plastics and the seat off, and then we'll go from there. So.
You say you see the same bitches everywhere that you go. You got
to be motocross for Triumph, man.
Mighty fool.
You didn't get to see him at all, or
I did see him at Daytona.
Given.
What'd you bring me?
Bubba.
We just finished up Matt's forks. He lost his fork bolts.
Hell no!
Anodized them tubes.
Lose my fork guard bolts and then.
Okay, back to working on this though. We had to take a timeout on that.
Are you shitting me? Going in circles every time at your show. No, we got a smart ass on our
hands. I said use the red can. You said, oh, there's no red can over here. The red can right there.
No, I'm in love with this man Post Malone. Yeah, I'm in love.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Love with this man that I call Post Malone. And we can go together kind of like Zack and Cody.
Bone dry. That's good. That's why you go through your bikes before you ride them.
Staring.
thick chicks down in Texas, all the way to New Orleans where the girls cook catfish. And in LA, every chick's an act. And New York women are way too fresh. Wall with mine is so selfish. Maybe I'm feeling myself too much. I hold in small town.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Whoa! Forgot where we've been.
What do you think, Matt?
Framed.
Framed! All in one night.
It's kind of crazy to do to a really expensive dirt bike, but it's gonna be really cool when we're done, so we run it. We run it. Alright, guys, day two on the bike teardown. I am going to take off the front suspension now and the rest of it, and then start getting the frame and swing arm ready for powder coating. And then we don't have a lot to do. I'll probably tear apart the suspension today, get that ready for valving and coating, and then, yeah, that's about it actually.
Framed! It's framed! Woo! Now what?
We're taking apart the forks now. Luckily, I have a suspension bench in the shop. So, this is easy. But, yeah, so this is the easiest part of the build. Let's just be honest here. But we're gonna get these tubes anodized. So let's get them dialed in. Alright, Dirty. How factory are we right now?
Totally factory. Got our Tusk bearing press puller. Kind of a learning process.
It's part of it. This is day three of working on this bike.
I've put bearings in before, but I've never taken them out with this thing.
Oh. We got the swing arm all ready here, and then I plugged all the holes with bolts, and then taped off what I want done. I don't think this tape will hold up, but then at least they know what I want taped off. And then we're gonna plug a couple holes, or they will, and...
What's up? What's up?
Can we get a little sign off for this YouTube video?
Thank you guys for watching.
Let's do a retake. Okay. Wait, how do I look?
Good.
Okay. No, I gotta look good.
Yeah, you're good. All right, go.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching this weekend. Make sure to sign in for next week. Nope, let's do a retake. Hey everybody, thanks for watching. Make sure to check out next week. We'll be heading to Lake Geneva, Wisconsin for some more snowcross racing.
Supposedly.
Supposedly.
It's not looking good.
Peace.